and exposure decisions based on this monitor and feel confident that I've done it right, and that the footage that ends up in the edit suite is the footage that I intended to deliver to the edit suite. All right? But the thing is that if this monitor is not set up correctly,
how would you know?
I'm going to show you. If this monitor is not set up correctly,